All right, Pep Man Matt Mark, Helen Varsity here with North Meck lineman Brandon Lewis. Brandon, when did you start playing football?
I started at the age of 6. I didn't play flag. I started right at 10.
Okay. You always been a lineman?
No, I played running back when I was younger.
Oh, okay. Nice. Why do you love the game so much?
I get to show off my skills and how athletic I am for a big guy.
Nice. Is there a current NFL player that you would compare your game to?
Aaron Donald and Ndamukong Suh.
Oh, man. Great comparisons right there. So you play both sides of the ball. Which one do you like better, offense or defense?
I like defense better, but I think center is a more fit for me.
Oh, okay. Okay, good. What makes you stand out as a great player on the field?
Like I said, I'm athletic for a big guy, and I play really hard.
Good, good. What's your best memory playing high school football so far?
Getting an interception versus Mallet Creek.
Oh, man, how'd that happen?
So the quarterback threw the ball low, and I tipped the ball, and it went up in the air, and I caught it and fell.
Oh, how'd you feel?
I felt good because it got us back in the game.
Oh, man, that's all right. Is there anyone you want to shout out for your football success so far?
My family, the coaches, and Jamonte. Jamonte Gray, the former D-tackle.
Yeah, he was a good player, man. I remember him. Well, we look for more big things from you this year, man. We appreciate the time.
Thank you.